We were the first crew, of course, that was going to be exposed to the lunar surface material. And there was a fair amount of scientific debate as to whether that might anyway pose any hazard to people back on Earth.
I could have stayed in there a lot longer. That was fine. I was glad to be back. Hot shower, gin, and steak. Wow.
There was a little kitchenette there to have microwave cooked meals. Was a real treat for the astronauts after their journey.